house flipper. This game will allow you to buy, renovate, decorate, and sell houses. For now, however, you need to be content with this shack that you call your office and laptop that is your command center. Okay. Oh, you gotta move all the trash first. Okay. Congested today. Disgusting. I got a text and I didn't even know it. This seemed like it's gonna be kind of interesting. Laptop will allow you to find jobs, buy houses, and switch between them. You cannot afford to buy a house yet, but it looks like you already have your first email. Oh, look at that. That's cool. Don't that look just like the actual thing? A boyfriend is a piece of work. Oh, they even tell you your progress. That's cool. Oh wow. This is a tight, confined space. How do I buy the radiator? Mm-hmm. Nice. You saw that? I guess I ain't supposed to do this yet. That sucks. Nice house. Probably be a good game for kids, you know. Not bad for a little free game. Some other little piece of trash sitting somewhere. Gordon, go ahead and get Twilight ready. Here, I cleaned up this entire place before I left. And the plot begins. Thank you. it's not the right seat. It's not letting me go down or up. Just when I think I got it. Yeah, that's what I'm about to do. If only it was this easy. Something always rusty and out, and it's never this easy. Yeah, this is not right. It's supposed to be a P-trap under here. Is it done? Yeah, the bathroom is done. You wiped that off?
She's gonna be trying to curl up on my neck.
What time is it, honey?
10:30.
Thank you. I only got $32,000. Yeah, this is gonna be a long haul. I gotta try to see if I can buy some property. I wonder if it's automatically saving. I guess I'm supposed to live in squalor while I do all these nice stuff. People, don't lick me, Twilight. I just hope it don't.
I just hope it don't what?
Not save. Okay, there's a continue game there.